Good day, and welcome to our explanation and demonstration of how to set up a full lab inside the Microsoft Azure cloud. We're going to create an account. We're going to create a Windows 2019 server, upgrade it to a domain controller. We're going to set up a Windows 10 PC. We're going to set up Bastion. We're going to tighten up the firewall. We're going to go over a whole bunch of little bits that you need to know as well. We have a full video with all six items together. That's about 50 minutes long. But what we're going to do here is break this into segments for you. This is segment one. The first thing you need to do is go to portal.office.com. And it's going to ask you to sign in. And I'm going to create a new account because we're going to do this right from scratch. If you've already got a Microsoft account, just use that and skip ahead. Let's go to portal.azure.com. You want the free trial, which gives you $200 to play with. It's more than enough for an Azure test. Set up a lab. Okay, so a little bit of housekeeping to start with. I really hate the light image. I find it very hard to play with. So I changed it to the dark theme so I can use it. So that's just the cog and down. I don't much care about the quick start center, so I'm just going to get out of this. I'll go to here again, just flip it over. All right, so first time in, click start for the Azure trial. You'll go through and set up your free credit. Please watch our next segment.